Get on the ground. Stop resisting. Shots fired, shots fired.
Attention all units, we've got an assault in Strawberry.
Oh my god, I'm knocking my table all over the place today. We got an assault right now in Strawberry. We're gonna go ahead, roll through this intersection, code 2 high. And it looks like it's gonna be right up the road here, so we're gonna go get over there and see if we can intervene. I don't know if the subject that assaulted already left or what, but I'm gonna go get out these individuals right here. Alright, let's go ahead and get out with them and see what they have to say. We'll go ahead and keep our flashlight in our hand. Let's go ahead and why to talk to her. Victim has bruises on her cheek. Okay. Oh, officer, thank God you're here. Just go ahead and close that. This guy came up to me saying I dropped a $20 bill. Excuse me. I told him that no, it wasn't mine. He smiled and asked, can you blame a guy for trying? He seemed cute, so I started talking to him. He was really charming at first. I didn't think anything was wrong. Then he just grabs me and tries to drag me into an alley. I didn't know what to do, so I was so scared and just screamed. This man here chased him off, and he called 911. I don't care what happens, I just want him away from me, please. He needs to be locked up, please. He's dangerous. Okay. So, let's go ahead and talk to this gentleman right here. The guy ran off when he saw me, sir. He was trying to drag her into an alley. If I hadn't shown up, I think he might have raped her. Not sure if this guy is armed or not. I think that's him coming back to the scene. I'll give you a statement if you want. Okay, where is he? Oh, there he is, right in front of my cruiser. I ain't got nothing to hide, alright? You can't believe a word that she says. She was all up in my face, throwing herself at me. I told her I got a girl, and she starts screaming. Saying I did this blank and that, it ain't true. She is crazy, man. I ain't done nothing. I could have left, you know, but I stayed because I wanted to talk to you. She gave me my side. Okay. Well, this guy's story is kind of all over the place. Those two Boy, people's stories kind of worked together. So we're going to go ahead and have him get on the floor. Put him in handcuffs. Okay. Stop right there.
Hands up now.
Stop. Dude, I don't want to get the taser out. Don't make me get the taser out. Sir, stop.
What the fuck is that shit?
Sir, stop. You're gonna get tased. Taser deployed. Get on the ground.
Don't make me shoot
Hands
you.
Behind your head right now. Get on the floor right now. Hands behind your back. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and put him in the back of our cruiser real quick. While searching the suspect, you find / remove a knife. Okay. Get in the car.
Get in the car and behave!
Get up off your butt. Come on, get in the car, dude. Get in the car now. Alright, so we're gonna have one in the back of the car. We're going to go ahead and go control Y. Oh, control Y. Alright, so we're going to go ahead and have this one wrapped
Attention
up.
All units.
Hey,
15
get in the car.
We are code 4. No further units required.
I didn't tell you could go, dude. Get in the car. What's this guy's name? It's going to be Matias Lago. Matias Lago. Let's go ahead and see what comes back on him. License is suspended, no active warrants, so we're gonna go ahead and call for a prisoner transport for this guy. Get them out here to pick him up, and we'll go ahead and be code 4 tonight in just a sec.
In Strawberry.
Queen 2, we are on our way.
Roger.
Alright, so prisoner transport's on their way. They're right around the corner, and they're gonna be pulling up right about now, it looks like. So we'll go ahead and let them take him. And we'll be 10-8. And I think I just heard broken glass over there. So we're going to go ahead and run down this alleyway real quick. And see what the deal is. Also, I uninstalled the, what's it called? The spotlight. I think I might reinstall that. I really liked it. But I uninstalled it because I had so many mods in my game, but I removed a lot of other mods that I think I might be able to re-add that. So, and I have my signal on, so we don't want that on. Okay, so we're gonna actually be around to a road rage, and I keep knocking my table. I'm really, Jesus, sorry for that. Did not want to take out that sign. But anyways, we're gonna go ahead and get over to this road rage, and that frickin' tornado needs to chill out. Let's go to jump up on the highway right here. Is it gonna be below us or above us? Did not see you. Whoops. Okay. Let's go ahead and flip around over here real quick. I think it's gonna be going this way. So, we're gonna go ahead and get over there as fast as we can. I think, it's gonna be on this highway on the overpass, I think. Is that him behind us? 10-4. Yep, this is him. So we're gonna go ahead and pull him over. Get him to pull over to the side. He might take off. I'm thinking that's what's gonna happen. And we need to mimic him over a little bit more. No. Go, dude, oh my god, you games. You terrible, terrible game. Jesus. Oh no, I do not want that shootout to occur right on my traffic stop. Alright, that's just gonna have to do. That's the best we can get him to pull over with. So, we'll go ahead and get out of him. Hopefully he doesn't, like, pull a gun or anything crazy like that. We'll go ahead and approach with our Glock out. And he's taken off. Alright. Get in the car. Alright, we're gonna be... Did you just say Puerto? let's go ahead and get in a vehicle pursuit with this individual. Let's go ahead and pull our air unit out here and call for a couple state and local units. Oh, look at that cinematic camera. Let's go ahead and see if we can box him right there. Stop the vehicle. Stop the vehicle. I was going to try to go into a pit and spin him out, but it was unsuccessful. Let's go ahead and make a little bit of contact with the vehicle, going for a pit on him. And it looks like he's going to be going incorrect lanes of travel now. That is not good at all. I don't know where my backup units are, but we need to pit this guy right now. Oh, into a wall. Dude, you need to stop the car right now. You're going to get pit. You're going to get pit, dude. Oh, Jesus. Here we go. Here's our backup. Box him in, box him in, box him in. Box him, box him, box him. Get out of the car right now. Get out of the car, get out of the car, get out of the car. Your brains are about to go all over the street. Stop right there. Oh, you're lucky I missed your legs, boy. Get on the floor. Who's going in for the rest? Is it going to be me? I think it's going to be me. Alright, so we're going to go ahead and get him in handcuffs real quick, and we'll put him in the back of the car. It's going to be a Josh Dwani. Alright, Josh, get on the back of the car, you scumbag. Get in the car. Dude! Get in the car so I don't get... Oh, shots fired! Who's shooting? It was you. Get on the floor! Get on the floor! I miss every shot. Brains all over the place. Alright, I'm getting out of here. This is getting escalating too quickly. Alright. Out of my way, everyone! We're gonna go ahead, drive up the road a little bit, get away from this chaos. And we'll run Josh Dwani in our computer in just a sec. I know we didn't get a chance to search his vehicle, but we'll go ahead and do it in just a moment. We're gonna go ahead and pull off right up here. All right, let's go ahead and run Josh in our computer. So, I just took a bunch of screenshots. Josh, I did another screenshot. Josh. Dwani. There we go. Let's go ahead and run him in the computer. Val 27-99. He was born in 1970. We're gonna go ahead and call for a prisoner transport for him real quick. So we'll go ahead and get them out of here. And we'll go ahead and move on to our next call. I'm gonna take one more call and then we'll be code four. Or then we'll go ahead and end the episode. But so let's go ahead and have them take him. And we'll see what else we can get into. God, I just love this car so much. It looks so good. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and be code 4 10-8.
Officers report possible 148 in Strawberry.
We just got a a pursuit of armed subjects. So let's go ahead and call for an air unit out to that location and call for some state and some locals. We'll get over there as fast as we can. I haven't had this call out in a really long time. Let's go ahead and parallel it for now and see if we can intercept them, get out in front of them. And dude, you idiots! Jesus! Alright, let's go ahead and get up to... Are they going to be out? It looks like they're going to be out of the vehicle. And, taxi, you idiot. Jesus. Alright, yep, looks like they're going to have them stopped. Unknown if we have shots. I'm going to get over there as fast as I can. Here they are. Shots fired. Oh, dead again. Jesus. Alright, we need more units. Jesus, that's getting crazy. Whoa, get out of the way. And I have no headlights. Oh, dead. Jesus, this is ending terribly. Oh, my God. We need a... Get the rifle. Shots fired. Dude, die. Shots fired. Die. Shots fired. We have multiple subjects down. We need a coroner out here now. Oh my God, that was insane. We got lit up like a Christmas tree on the 4th of July. And our car just got completely obliterated. Jesus. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and get a coroner out here. Let's try to block traffic the best we can. And see if we can... There we go. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and block traffic, let coroner come out and do their thing. And we'll go ahead and clean up the scene. Jesus, what a mess. Just some guy with his brains all over the street. Dude, don't do anything stupid. You almost killed that cop, and I'm going to take one more shot at you. Okay, I'm going to take a bunch more shots at you. Got him. Okay, that's enough. Coroner, go ahead and do your crap. And oh, you idiot. No. You shouldn't have done that. You should not have done that. Shots fired on that FJ. Got his taillight. That will give him something to remember. Anyways, whoa, you do not. Stop! You just ran over corner, you idiot. Stop. Okay, we're going for the rifle. Get the rifle. Kill him. Jesus. Got a fire hydrant out over here. What a mess. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and let corner finish up. We'll go ahead, I guess we can start a... Let's go ahead and start a tow truck out to this location. This is just... I'm getting to the point where I know the episode's about to end, and I get kind of anxious, and I just want to unload all my ammo, but I'm not going to. Well, I kind of did, but... Oh, well, that's why I kind of open fired on those guys, but, you know, that's just how it goes sometimes. So, looks like corner's gonna be finished up. We'll go ahead and pick up the monies, and we'll let... tow truck come out and finish up here. Let's go ahead and get back in our cruiser real quick, and we will go ahead and fix our cruiser up, and we'll be en route to the station to go 10-7. So yeah, I'll see you guys in just a sec. Alright everyone, we're gonna go ahead and call the episode right there. It was definitely an eventful episode. We got an unknown trouble call, which was interesting. It looked like it was just a prank call. There wasn't really anything there. We got a couple pursuits, we got some shots fired right at the end there, and overall it was a pretty good patrol. I really like this this Liberty light bar and this Taurus. It looks really nice, and I'm really excited to use it more in the future. I don't know if I'll ever end up making a skin for it. I think I'll make one to replace like the other drowned out white skin that's like an that's kind of like a stealthier version of it. But I really like the vehicle. Anyways, guys, as always, thanks for watching, take care, and I'll see you in the next video.